I want to know something you absolutely can't leave your house without.
My mother.
I'm on Zeke and Luther, Hannah Montana, Monster House, and Zoom.
I'll watch sports. I probably won't play sports very much because I'm very clumsy and I always seem to get hit in the face.
You should keep watching because if you like to laugh, then you will love the show.
I'm sold. Thank you so much.
And I woke up and got my driver's license.
Hey, so how's that been, just driving around?
I haven't yet. I have not driven by myself yet.
Where was the first place you went by yourself?
I haven't driven anywhere by myself. I've been so busy dealing with this party since I turned 16, so I haven't driven anywhere by myself. Feeling it's my mom's going to be like, will you go to Trader Joe's for me? And that will be my first time.
So you think a dog gives a good kiss. I have a hermit crab. Do you think that would be a good kiss?
Hermit crab.
I don't think you should really try that. You know, you might get hurt, but you know.
Right when the party's done, yeah. I'll probably want to go home and go to bed right away. Take a shower and go to sleep.
Oh, if you can slime anyone, who would you slime?
I've been saying that I want to slime David Beckham just because I want to see if he's that pretty with slime as well. But I'd also like to slime Michaela Maroney because she's in like a really cute outfit, so I wonder how she would react. Well, we don't really have any pranksters. You know, we have Scott Baio and Mark Curry and, you know, all these, you know, old-time awesome actors that probably wouldn't appreciate if we did pranks on them. So we try to keep that to a minimum.
Do you have any road trips that you want to plan or anything cool that you want to do now that you're 16?
I just got my license. I don't know if there'll be any road trips soon. Maybe like trips to the grocery store, but we'll see.
I always have bad Valentine's days.
We're going to help you.
Well, on Zeke and Luther, I play Zeke's younger sister, Ginger. And Ginger is very...
I'm a Ginger.
You don't have freckles, though. You have a couple. You have kind
yeah,
of.
I have a
nice. And yeah. Have you got Madsen a present tonight?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Are you going to tell us what it is, or?
No. I don't know if I'd be able to play it cool or if I'd just freak out, but I'm hoping I'd be able to play it cool, but on the inside, I'd just be like, marry me.
Who's cuter, Zeke or Luther?
Ask me that in a couple years. Even though I don't think of them that way at all, ever.
Because, you
I
know, never,
they're like
older
brother.
Brothers. Yeah, they're... Like, I can't say Jacob. Taylor Lautner is hot because he played my brother.
Yeah, they're like our brothers then.
So it's kind of weird.
Yeah.
It's incest.
It's like really weird. It's like impossible for us. Yeah.
Oh my God.
We love you. Thank you so much for everything. You're a great friend.
She's right here, so I'm just going to tell her.
Oh,
happy Ryan. Sweet 16, Ryan. You rock. I'm so glad you're my friend. I'm so glad I got the honor to work with you. And I'm so glad I could be here. Thank you. See? See? Now we're definitely going to be on the internet.
My sister's kind of the music guru, so I put her on the DJ. I was like, you need to deal with it. Please. I trust you. I am a math nerd, and that's one thing that people normally don't expect from me. So I like math.
I feel like a little Victorian doll. I'm playing dress up.
It's actually very cool. It's actually pretty awesome. Let's see. It's the high neck. I'd have to wear my hair up so I don't lose my neck.